Well, today was just the initial appearance, so we had the matter put over a week so that we can have a chance to meet with Mr. Leeming, get some preliminary details if we can from the prosecutor's office, and determine next steps. It's a little early to tell on the question of bail. It's certainly available to us and something that we will pursue if it's, you know, if it's reasonable and can be done. We definitely will pursue it, but at this point in time, again, just because of the lack of details that we have about the case, it's really hard to know very much at this point in time. You know, the man is innocent till proven guilty, and you know, he should be treated the same as anybody else who's in there, and that means that he gets protection as anyone else should.